The Descent Dive Computer supports 5 dive modes, including apnea for free diving and apnea hunt, which is perfect for spearfishers. Apnea and apnea hunt allow you to free dive with apnea-specific dive data at a higher screen refresh rate. Apnea hunt mode also disables start and stop tones so you can avoid scaring fish away. To start a dive, press the Enter key. Select apnea or apnea hunt. If necessary, press the down key to access settings. Here you can edit water type, alerts, and more. Press the arrow button to scroll through relevant surface screens. The apnea surface timer feature will alert you when you've been on the surface for the set amount of time. Then descend to automatically start your dive. After you start your first dive, all following dives will be recorded to the current apnea session until you press the back button on the surface after the last dive of your session. During your apnea hunt dive, the screen will show dive time, temperature, depth, and maximum depth. During an apnea dive, you'll also see heart rate and ascent-descent rate. When you return to the surface, descent will automatically stop the timer. Hold your wrist above water until you see the GPS ring change from red to green. This will ensure that descent captures the GPS location where you ended your dive. You can review your surface interval information, then continue diving. When your session is over, press the back button. Then you'll see the post-dive screen and your dive will be saved. Thanks for watching. Watch the other videos in this series to learn more about the available dive modes and using your descent.